The third typhoon for this year started taking shape this morning. Named Nanmadol, is forecast to move closest to Taiwan on Monday morning. However, it's not predicted to make landfall and will only traverse the seas east of Taiwan. The Bureau has not ruled out issuing a sea warning. Taiwan's northern and northeastern regions are expected to see short bursts of rain, while the hot weather of this weekend will continue in other regions, with a chance of brief afternoon thunderstorms.